Atoms to mass conversion question number 1. Calculate mass of 3.24 into 10 to the power of 18 atoms of iron. Arrange the data. First data, number of atom of iron, 3.24 into 10 to the power of 18. Avogadro's number, Na, equals 6.02 into 10 to the power of 23 molar mass of iron equals 56 gram mass of iron atoms equals have to calculate. Formula. First. Formula, number of moles equals mass in gram divided by molar mass. Second formula, number of moles equals number of atoms, molecules divided by Avogadro's number. Calculation. First step, solve by using first formula. In this step we calculate number of moles of iron atoms present in 3.24 into 10 to the power of 18 atoms of iron. Number of moles equals 3.24 into 10 to the power of 18 divided by 6.02 into 10 to the power of 23. Number of moles equals 0.538 into 10 to the power of 18. 23. Number of moles equals 0.538 into 10 to the power of minus 5 moles. Second step, solve by using second formula. In this step we calculate mass of iron atoms in 3.24 into 10 to the power of 18 atoms of iron. 0.538 into 10 to the power of minus 5 equals mass of iron divided by 56. Mass of iron equals number of moles into molar mass. Mass of iron equals 0.538 into 10 to the power of minus 5 into 56. Mass of iron equals 30.128 into 10 to the power of minus 5. Mass of iron equals 3.0128 into 10 to the power of minus 4 gram. Result, 3.0128 into 10 to the power of minus 4 gram mass present in 3.24 into 10 to the power of 18 atoms of iron.